Sunday. It's coffee review time. Parlor.
There's
multiple locations. So we're at the East Side location, yeah. East Nashville, off of Gallatin.
The original.
I've got either, I think this is probably drip. Either pour over or drip.
No, he's got a drip.
Harlow.
Shot of espresso as I go.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Good morning, sir. Dude, that's good. And I knew coming in, Barista Parlor was, it's up there, 9.
One more step, because it's so good.
One more.
You gotta give it a 9.2. It's really good, it's really smooth. For espresso too, sometimes it can linger a little bit on the aftertaste.
And the
smooth all the way through.
The presentation
is gorgeous.
You got a water and a chocolate.
And that's seltzer water. Sparkling water.
That is awesome. Yeah.
Extra coffee to go, I guess, if you need it. But have to say, highly recommend.
If you're on the East Side looking for coffee,
come here.
Stop in. It's a cool vibe, man.
A little garage action.
Motorcycles?
Yeah, I got motorcycles. Best of all, great coffee.
Ray Hamburg.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stay caffeinated.